grab the better
car. Yep.
Okay, yeah, this works. This works fine.
Run. Bless you!
Fuck that. We have a better car. We'll get you.
Why did you hit me?
I'm sorry.
It was funny.
Okay. Y'all get in the car. I'll drive. Or Lunch will drive, I guess.
That fucking eight. Get the fuck out of here!
I can't get in because of
the car. Hold on.
There we go.
Now!
Okay, now go. Book.
No!
Oh no, we gotta go back. We gotta go back.
Oh god, there's a team coming! There's a team! It's
a team. We're coming for your booty, man!
Run, NPCs, run!
Grab your ankles.
This season was interesting.
No! How you off the power?
He didn't. He did a fucking kick.
I don't like this anymore. I don't like.
Oh, we gotta go to the goddamn outskirts.
Crazy taxi.
Oh god.
Hey.
Drop by fire.
Bad idea. Oh, hey, there's somebody with Spider-Man stuff after us. Oh
boy. What a man. To the mountains, to the top.
Oh man, that's gonna piss off the Republicans.
We're going to the hill.
Which thing? It could be anything at this point.
Somebody photoshopped Trump kissing DeSantis and titled it Happy Pride Month.
That's great.
As a guy, it's gonna piss off the Republicans.
Thank you, special car. You did us well.
Look at the... Who doing that?
I mean...
It's Cody.
Fucking fight.
No, it doesn't. No. It blows up before it reaches. You're just making noise. Let's fight. I'm gonna go over here and try to get something out of the chest.
Why?
Well, you great?
Because I want better gear. I'll take this, sure. Somebody just rebooted.
Oh, that's nice. They're in the ring, though.
We're in the ring, though.
I mean, they're outside the ring.
Oh, good. Kill them when they get close. Gunshots. God, how are there 7... How are there 13 other people in this?
Bruh!
Look, eventually someone's gonna...
Oh, there's a Spider-Man.
Why do you feel you giving away our position?
Because they already know we're here.
I killed him.
Good.
Take all of his shit now. Take all of his shit.
Take everything. I see.
I am Spider-Man.
You need to get to cover. Nope,
I saw that. I saw that glare. I learned my lesson last time. Nope.
Get to the circle, guys. Get to the circle. Focus on that.
I'm Spider-Man.
My ass have a PTSD flash.
Of Spider-Man.
I have flashbacks.
I am here, fellas. I am here.
I still don't understand why they drew why Miguel O'Hara is built like a fucking fridge in Across the Spider-Verse.
Because he does a lot of workouts.
He's not built like a fridge. He's not built like a fridge. He's built like a fucking Dorito.
Give me up to Spider-Man.
Give me up there, Spider-Man.
What do you mean he's built like a fridge?
I'm scared.
Girl, is she jealous of his physique?
Looks like a box.
Lady, get on here. What are you doing?
You know
here?
That's not how that's gonna work. He's gonna go.
Oh! If you close your eyes. Woohoo! There's a glitch.
It almost feels like.
Oh!
But if you close your eyes.
They're coming.
Come on, yep. Chase. You gotta believe in the Lord and Savior to carry you to victory, man.
The Chungus? I love that guy.
Jesus Christ!
Cheese and crackers.
Chase knows what I'm talking about.
Miles!
I got shot in the ass!
Why would you do that, Lunch? That's not good for your health.
I'm missing half my cheek. Give it back.
Sorry.
You won't die anyway.
Surgery
too,
was
dog,
not
man.
A success. You now have three cheeks.
Oh god.
Rocking up and kill boil.
Yeah, with the sniper.
Got him.
Here.
I'll deal. No, don't shoot him. I'll deal with it. 1v1. Don't mind shoot.
I'm saving that. I'm gonna call it Nuggets Popped.
No.
That's a fucking lie.
That's a painful name.
Someone's trying to convince me that Shaggy from Scooby-Doo is a vegetarian. That's a fucking lie.
No. He eats nothing but meat 24/7.
Just dates a person named Scooby.
Cause I know that Shaggy's original voice actor was a vegetarian, and he wanted Shaggy to be a vegetarian. So everyone's using that excuse. I was like, Shaggy is not a vegetarian.
We saw him eat meat before.
Plenty of times. you know what my favorite Scooby-Doo meme is? Is when they're talking to the cast from the first live action movie about what made Scooby-Doo so special, and the actors that played Velma and the actors that played Daphne were talking about, like, it was an Academy Award winning show. Cuts to the guy that played Fred, just goes, "It's a talking dog."
Now you wanna know what my favorite meme for Scooby-Doo is?
Which one is it?
Boy, am I glad that he's in there.
Where did you get that emo from?
You have a great day.
Which one?
The one you just done.
This one?
No.
Chase gave it to me. It fits.
he said he really liked the sneaking emotes. But the meme in total was specifically, boy, am I sure glad that he's in there and that we're out here. And that he's the sheriff, and that we're stuck out in there. And I just remember that we're out here. Wait a minute, where's the caveman?
I miss slapstick cartoons, man.
Oh, there's also a variation.
Dollar bill, y'all.
Who playing Wu-Tang?
What Wu-Tang?
Some people don't like the Wu-Tang.
I do, I just don't know. Who playing Wu-Tang? Turn it up.
Also, there is a specific picture that is a rendition on the Well, my glad he's stepping there, which I'm going to post
the group. Hit me with it, come on.
It's only really appropriate one time of the year, but I'm gonna do it out of the wrong time of year. Okay. go.
Hit me with it.
Hit that sense in the group.
No!
Why are you crying?
Because you're big.
Look in the group chat. Look in the group chat.
That bitch.
The worst part is I know there's a version of it that is just the sound of ice breaking with the music.
I can't see why he's crying now. It's not even close to December.
Yeah, I keep debating of getting lunch at that pop figure of Mariah Carey.
Please don't, I beg.
Bruh, if they have one trapped in ice, I would love that.
They have the album cover though.
If they don't, you know what you could do?
What?
You could just put her in a block of resin.
Yeah.
Just put stuff in it so it looks like frosted.
Well, you get dye the resin while it's...
Fuck you.
Funny enough, I actually have a song that I listen to on occasion that's called We Should Do Christmas in June.
Oh god, no.
Dollar bill, y'all.
It's not actually that, but like, I think it's like a...
Go for it, man.
Oh,
I know exactly what that is.
By the way, everybody land right here. So we can get shielded immediately.
I'm trying.
No, I'm not.
I'm hurt.
God, you guys.
Help! Help!
Who the fuck they at?
No.
Okay,
please get over. Okay.
We fucked.
No, we ain't.
Who's we?
I don't speak the French.
Who in this room?
I am Bob.
Fire! Fire!
Why is Zorn every fucking where?
Fire!
Keep it going, man. Execute order 66.
Oh no!
Hey, walk it up, brother.
I'm Spider-Man. Pick the wrong house, fool.
Yeah, I get it. I'm not looking forward to that one indie game website.
He got the dick.
The Aztec one. We have to fight against the Spaniards.
Apparently you can play as either or.
I saw that, great, now I get to experience the fucking Hernan Cortez and his conquistadors execute Order 66 on my ancestors.
He'll be alright.
Walk it off.
I can't, they broke my legs.
It's so bad, man. It's so bad. Fucking smallpox Larry over here is gonna fuck over the Aztecs and shit.
Why do people bring us over?
Why are we here?
Just to suffer.
I'm here for the legs.
Actually, that makes sense. Kind of. Let's see if I can do it. Shit.
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to go. Spanish. Every nation lived in harmony until the crusade.
Took me a moment to realize where it was going.
I appreciate it.
His girlfriend's that now.
They're funny!
I recommended the weirdest fucking video of my life.
I got flowers or corn thing with cheese in it, it's called. And it literally varies from country to country.
If we go.
Ooh, talk about.
It would go Mayans, Aztecs, Incas, Native Americans.
Don't ask what happened there.
All,
what'd you do?
They all lived in harmony until the conquistadors arrived.
No, I got recommended a video on YouTube.
When they needed the most, then.
I got recommended a video on YouTube that was like, technically speaking, California would produce the strongest earthbenders known to man. I don't know why. I get that joke. I didn't watch the video. Apparently it had.
I mean, look at lunch. Look at lunch, fucking pyromaniac.
What?
Alright,
which bending would everybody be?
Lunch would have wind bending.
Lunch would have fire bending.
I want your honest opinion. What would you?
Fire.
Water.
The water? Like how Carlos really said wind for lunch.
What? That's a fucking lie. We are.
Is the joke.
I'm coming.
Fucking wind.
Lunch would cheat, man.
Lunch would cheat how?
Cause he would just pass gas and go.
Yeah.
Like chucks it at you.
He'll let one rip and then he use his airbending skills like to turn the fart into like a fart blade or something like that.
It's not even white. The wind is literally green.
Lunch is the type of individual that will learn two different bending styles. Like first he'll send the fart at you, and then he'll throw like a spark at you that combust.
Honestly, order of operations, I would think for me, water, air.
Alright, Eloy, like give everyone else their bending abilities.
I said Miguel's earth.
Fair enough.
I feel like Charles, you would be earth too, but I'm gonna switch it up. RSM's face is water. Miguel's earth, so that leaves wind. And Lucky's fire, so
honestly,
that leaves wind.
Honestly, I see Carlos as fire.
The Fire Nation.
Because California.
He's learned how to pyro bend.
So would I be earth or fire?
No, you may not want to stand there.
He's learned fire bending. I see.
You know what? I'm gonna resolve this.
Everybody ganks until Avatar Roku shows up.
Alright, what bending would I be?
Fire.
The boomerang!
No, I say fire first.
Why fire?
Because you like the color red.
You're flamey, harsh, can be mean.
You do also have very passionate.
Yeah, you're very hot headed.
It's funny.
They're very hot headed.
I mean, I am not.
Well, we are
we're in danger.
Yes.
I kind of felt that we did one. I kind of, bitch.
Oh, plasma. Don't mind if I diddly do.
Look at it this way, man. You have the possibility of learning light. The ability to bend lightning.
Ow!
Miguel has the ability to bend metal.
Whoever
got blood bending, you can bend blood. Just guy and bend the balls.
That's a
no.
I'm not gonna fucking do that.
Thank you.
Thank God, Miguel can't like don't have the ability to bend earth or metal. Some dude
might get on his nerve. He just sinks them into the earth.
Some dude just revving up his car. Just fucking bends the car, folds it in half.
Oh boy.
Hope you have insurance.
I honestly don't see nobody here.
I'm telling you, man, lunch.
Yeah, there you go, right there.
No, strip. You giving him a bin, it's already bad enough.
I know, I'm trying to get shielded up first.
I'm a fire and wind bender, there you go.
Bro, you don't need fire either, he's still cheating!
Behold,
he's still cheating!
Behold my bending, methane!
Man, propane!
This is fucking
fucking last. Alright, now be honest, Leroy. Out of all of us, who's more likely to become the Avatar?
Oh god.
Including yourself.
Fucking no one. Well, Key's the most likely one. If I want to be honest, Key is the most likely one.
Avatar Chase.
I'm curious, what do you say?
Because you have to have a balance.
Yeah, bada-bing, there you go, man. We all teach you our different...
I'm actually genuinely flattered by that. Why are you setting me on fire?
Chase, we all teach you our different, like, bending abilities. Miguel teaches you earth bending. I teach you fire bending. Steven teaches you wind bending.
I don't want to hear that bit about Steven. I don't want to hear that bit about Steven.
Yeah, man, you know what I keep thinking back to? He gets his skill from, You ever South Park The Stick of Truth?
Yeah.
All the different park techniques to teach you, Nagasaki.
Nagasaki.
That fucking game's fucked up.
That game is fucked up for its goddamn difficulty rating.
Yeah, because it gave the black person the hardest rating.
Don't worry, this doesn't affect gameplay, just every other aspect of your life.
Comedy done right. PY.
If they did another one, I don't even know what they would touch on.
Methane building.
You signed a why am I here? Why am I here? For the love of God. Run! Run! That's a loser fight.
Yeah, run. I thought we knocked some of them.
No.
Look.
Everyone gangster until Avatar Chase
right.
Shows up.
Well, guess who alive? Me. Guess who isn't alive, y'all?
That brown motherfucker right there.
Like you said, I'm the Avatar. One of my skill sets is being dead.
Resurrection.
They gonna cap the fuck out of y'all bodies. I don't even know how I want Red y'all to be on it.
I don't know. You do whatever you feel like, honestly.
Why do nobody listen to me?
I just talk
into a wall.
Cause you're not the Avatar, that's why, man.
Well, I'm black, so if I see danger, I run.
He's watched horror movies. He knows how it goes. My brain.
The horror movies is too late.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm dead.
He won't make it past the opening credits.
Propane and propane trippers. No.
You picked up lunches and goodies, but I won't be able to help.
Yeah, because people fucking guarding
you. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
No,
that's some
I ain't bull. No bitch. Mama didn't raise no bitch.
You don't need to, though. Do
she
not.
Raised... She raised a fool, but not a bitch.
I may be retarded, but I ain't stupid.
If you gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
You got no. Oh damn, I'm out of weapon. Oh fuck.
You dork.
Oh, oh no.
Mono, let's go.
Don't break your legs, man.
Any man with two hands has a fighting chance.
Okay, not just give it a little bit of time, or go immediately one or the other. Because it's like, either they aren't going to be prepared right now, or they ain't going to be prepared later.
My life is a lie.
Hey, Miguel, I got a challenge for you. It's Metal Gear related.
Black men always come back for us, friends.
Okay, please heal yourself. You have no shields.
Poopy poo. Am I the one that needs healing, or is it y'all?
We do, but you should. You also have the weapons, and
doesn't
I would
have to be main cast. They could be the villains as well.
I would go back and get Charles. It's not that fun.
No, that's true. Well, ignore that gunshot. I was trying to fucking.
God.
Doesn't have to be just tied to one game, like across the whole series. Take your time, you don't take all the time you need.
Fuck, I don't know.
Follow me. I will leave you all to play.
What was the question, Carlos? I'm curious.
I told Miguel, it's like, across the Metal Gear series, booby who.
Ocelot. Jeez.
You're not Ocelot.
Honestly, I would say Lunch is one of the Metal Gear Rising bosses.
Hell yeah.
Specifically the one that like covers his eyes with the visor. Name.
So the weak.
Oh, Sundowner.
Wait, yes, no. Yeah, not Sundowner.
Monsoon?
Monsoon. For some reason I see him as Monsoon.
No. Fuck that guy.
Most frustrating fight in the whole game.
Yes, the cabbage is spicy. The rice has no flavor. And the beans and the meat are the same.
Hey, no.
Sorry. Nothing a little hot sauce can't fix.
Beans and rice. I like them. Can you follow with the cabbage? Well, actually, no. I'll try it tomorrow.
Whee! Oh shit! Man.
There's something a little hot sauce can't fix, Chief.
I don't like hot sauce.
You don't like hot sauce?
You call yourself a southerner?
I don't want to be a southerner.
I knew it.
Like hot sauce. Don't like hot sauce. Don't like barbecue. Don't like soul food.
Oh boy, it's us versus
last. Okay, you lying, because you know I won't turn down no damn soul food.
Don't like no sweet tea. Don't like no lemonade. No pecan pie.
I can't drink
pies.
Lemonade because that's going to mess up my acid reflux.
Sounds like skill issue to me.
You know what? I'm going to take it to the hospital with you. But instead of you, it's going to be close casket, motherfucker.
You're going to take a close casket to the hospital.
I knocked one! Right.
Alright, you gotta carry me there, bitch.
Nice!
And you said I was the one.
Finish the other one. Okay, it's us
versus
Blaster. You
said you was gonna take me there.
No, I need that shotgun, thank you!
I'm just looking around.
One guy left. There's one guy left. I am going to. Okay, we need to move.
It's up top. It's kinda like a skill issue.
I got you.
You motherfucker!
Thank you.
Motherfucker, you did not just tell her that.
All right, let's go kill. Let's go kill.
What is this? Did you just say skill issue to your girl? What the fuck?
Yeah. You guys remember circles over here? Circles over here.
Oh, sorry.
Looking for the guy.
Well, he's gonna have to come there too.
Kowalski, sounds report. Skill issue, sir.
You haven't called her a dodo a lot, have you? Please say no.
I haven't called her. Hey, motherfucker!
Good thing you didn't say it.
Yeah. Yeah,
definitely. Why do I go down in the beta pit?
Let's go!
Do, 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 do.
It was. Yeah, it looked like
not save that. So.
I did try to